back again. Left that crater behind. Got a few holotapes left. Ones from the medical center. The woman, she fixed the recorder. Said it wouldn't last. Repayment for me fixing her. She doesn't like debts. Can respect that. Payment enough. Just to hear someone who believes in the Brotherhood of Steel. Not Elijah. Different view. Same madness. She answered me on their philosophy. Their way of seeing. The roads they walk. Dead ends. Empty. As if technology can solve anything. Big Empty's proof where that road leads. Just like the Divide. And all the roads that lead to it. I walked the Great Salt Lake as Kaiser's eye, then his hand. Mongrels there, two legs and four. Saw the walls of New Canaan and the scavengers circled, and the strength or fire to take. Too high, too strong. White legs. They were born for war. They run to it, hungry for battle. Yet their hunger is to be a part of history, something larger. Like the Legion, as always, brought them a message from Kaisar. If New Canaan burns, Kaisar might see them. Might. Even the chance was a lie. To honor Kaisar, destroy the history of New Canaan and the way they carry it in their generations and family. Kaisar respects such strength, I told them. That was truth, even if strength wasn't the word. Obedience. You must be willing to kill anyone. Children, mothers, the weak, elders. If these New Canaanites value the generations, that is what you must kill. It was like Wolpis was speaking through me. Use the night, silence, and fire to change their words to please. Screams. No need for bombs when hate will do. I asked the White Legs to destroy a people with ancestry going back thousands of years. Another death of history lost to time. The New Canaanites. They supplied medicine, food traded with others, civilization, a hand from the past, not history. But maybe a past deeper, farther than that to a place where this God really exists. If so, his handiwork and people belong elsewhere, not in this place. Another symbol like bear and bull with no meaning in the present.
Thank you. for parts. You have to go now. I've uploaded destination coordinates for our outpost in Navarro into your system. I want you to go to the Enclave there, okay? Do you understand me? It's gonna be a long journey, my little friend. You'll have to fly very far. Fly very fast. Can you do that? I know you can. Be careful out there, Eddie. Maybe I'll see you again someday.